prey has been decided. Please gather the other ladies.
Yes, Miss Sari.
The formula for my success is flawless. What an excellent day for an exam.
Well, so my friend made an SCP map, and it's actually amazing. Pixel Worlds. It's basically just like a roleplay world. Oh, they have the Tesla doors, even.
Observation room and lowers the temperature.
Then what?
Think of all. enclosure. Jiro can't use her sound attacks to their fullest capacity. So what? Should we smash the wall to escape? No. Simple move. Your enemies will be so obvious. For now, we need to do something about the air conditioning. I can make some clay to seal off the vents. It looks like there are 8 of them in the room. I will end up using a lot of my quirk, but right now, it's all I can do.
Miss Sire, phase 3 has been completed.
Lovely. Now we just give them time.
Yes, ma'am. The biggest problem facing these UA students is the frigid air being pumped into the room. In order to fix that, the one named Yari Rosa utilized her power. Her quirk uses the lipids inside her body to create solid matter. In other words, there's a finite limit to how much she can create. We'll make her exhaust her abilities. Then all 4 of their quirks will be rendered quite useless. This is my strategic design. My equation to success.
Stella Academy, Saito and Terry, second year. Her quirk, IQ. After she drinks tea and closes her eyes, her IQ multiplies. It's already 150 to begin with, so after a few sips, she becomes a real genius. By the way, different brands of tea have different effects on her quirk.
Delightful and wonderful.
attack, not defense.